yo, top three hero in the game, and all I've done is played against and warmed up with this character, but I'm trying to tell y'all that T3 Arena has done it again. Gatlin is up there with Hunter and with Fort immediately, and you guys are gonna see why. No worries though, I will be releasing another video on tips and tricks how to play as Gatlin, but this hero reigns supreme as she has suppressive fire. I almost want to say think of Gloria, but on steroids. She can enter a form where she takes reduced damage, and she has no fall-off damage on her weapon. Like, none. You can hit people from across the map and hit for her maximum damage. That is something that snipers, even Osas has damage fall-off. She has none. And then you can transform into SMG form. Well, I call it SMG form, but think of like when you're playing with an Aletta. It's kind of what this gun feels like when you're able to move quickly. And she has 200 bullets, and it sprays, and it just does a lot of damage. But you do have to be very close. So if you don't like using SMG heroes, you're not going to like this ability. Or you're not going to like her hipfire gun. It's literally just Gloria on steroids. Like, I don't even know what to say, bro. That she has a self-peel with the shield, able to push opponents back. It does 8,000, or has 8,000 health. I mean, I'm trying to picture right now competitive teams, bro, with like Fort. Imagine Fort. Okay, I got melted. Imagine like a Fort on your team, and you're playing as Gatlin, and you can throw on a healer. If you want to just be super toxic, imagine like a Fort, Gatlin, and a Hunter, bro. I mean, this character is amazing, and I love this game so much because, in my opinion, when you have a game and you have like a new update, I think it's very exciting, actually, for casuals like it a lot. Content creators love it a lot. I want to wish my comp players, if that's a thing, when this game fully comes out for comp, good luck. But I just love when you can go into a new season and have so much fun. And that's what T3 does really well with their brand new heroes. And I'm here for it, bro. I'm here for it. Like, like, I'm here for it, bro. Oh my gosh. I'm surprised the score is this close. They must be melting my boys. Now, the good news is she cannot do the right-hand peek. Her whole body sticks out, but you don't need a right-hand peek when your gun... It has so much ammo. Like, even in the aim down form, it has 100 bullets. And I didn't even talk about her level 10 passive, which you can already laser like this. And look at that movement to get out of it. Come on, like... I'm going to go ahead and pop that just so I don't die. Didn't even need to go back into that form, but it's nice because going in and out of the forms gives you that extra speed boost, which can clutch you, get you out of sticky situations, you know, little things like that. We go in, but yeah, this gun right here has got a lot of ammo. It's just that it does no damage, so I just wanted to show you guys that real quick. Die on purpose, you know what I'm saying, for the content. It's like, so the regular minigun literally does no damage from far away. It's like full on if you're playing as Aletta. Shit, like any SMG character, so you gotta be really close. And me personally, with my sensitivity, I would probably, and forget about sensitivity, just being completely honest, 90% of the time, 90% of the time, I'm gonna be staying in my aim down sight form. You have to be, just because there's no reason not to when you're taking reduced damage, you're getting no fall off. In my opinion, it's easier to aim in this form, but it could be because of my high sensitivity. I'm not really too sure, but I like it a lot. Get me out of there. Like I said, good movement. Good movement. No, you better start running. That's the thing. Yeah, see, I can't even actually go into that. I wanted to just lock in there because Gloria was starting to get a couple. She started to get a couple of licks on me, bro. I had to make sure she knew what was going down. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? 17. Oh my gosh. All right. Tank, Sindri, and it's in control. Who are you going up against? Healer? No problem. Like I said, this hero, anti healer, anti shield, like anti everything, bro. It's suppressing from deep. Although the SMGs can get kind of toxic, of course. If you can get back to this form and aim, though. It was just my high sense. It's my weakness for sure. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like, that's a healer. Boom. melted. Boom. Boom. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're getting melted, dog. You're getting melted every single time.
Triple.
Now they're gonna try a different angle, right? They just give up? Nah. I'm here. I'm here. Come here. Come here. Oh no. I just play for like, this is literal sniper. I just play from deep. It's a cute ultimate right there. Torch. She actually did a lot of damage. Nice ultimate, Tech W. Nah, bro. It's not good enough. You know, like, not good enough. You're gonna have to really be better than that. I hear the Iris. To get ultimate. You can actually kill people through, like, she has damage. It's like actual sniper level. That's insane. I'm here. Nice ultimate. You almost had it. If she was any other character, maybe. Come peek her. Like, come peek. Oh my goodness. GG's, love. Hey, GG's, fool. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude. 16-0 on him. Oh my goodness. Would it be an Atomic video without Quintel Del Piñata free-for-all? Probably not, bro. Let's go ahead and hop in here. Let's see. We've got double Gloria. No snipers, which is good. I wanted to see if anybody would play up top. Look at this. Like, the second I decide to go up top, somebody comes up! And look at the story of this map, bro. If I had went up immediately, three people would have went up to the top with me. It's so funny. I wait. I go up top, take aim, and there's a mark there now. Come here, bro. This map is so crazy. That third party potential is crazy. I'm okay with killing Mark. Man's in first place. Going maximum speed. Triple kill. He scammed me but didn't shoot me. If you do it, you're dead though. It's not good for me to tunnel vision on him. Going maximum speed. Not good. You don't want a tunnel. Please, no. Going maximum speed. She's in there. Someone's in there. It is the Gloria. The laser beam. Going maximum speed. Come on, bro. You gotta know that. Oh, actually, you should have known that. Again, she just came out, bro. But these glories are gonna be so frustrated. Trying to chow Gatling, bro. Anybody that wants to chow Gatling, like if you're not a sniper or you don't have some sort of shield protecting you, mistakes. I love the animation of that teleport too. Sit down! Push him back off me, like stay off me, bro. Alright, so in this game here we've got a Christina and Aletta. They do have the big old sauce. Oh sauce. Snipers are gonna have to be a thing. I mean, snipers have always been getting better every single meta. Because when there's more shields and there's more healers, you're trying to one-shot everybody. Now there's a Gatling, you wanna one-shot her. Hunter, you're trying to one-shot. Like, a good sniper will make a world of difference. Oh, see what I'm saying? Like, you see what I'm saying? Good stuff, Osas, proving my point. It's a shame I'm gonna have to dog on you, though. Ooh, but he's cold, so this is gonna be a good representation right here, though. But pretty much, Gatling against, like, a sniper, she's a dead still, like, she's not moving a lot. It's pretty easy to kill her. But the sniper has to be cold, of course. Going maximum speed. You don't think I know that trick? Like, that is my character, bro. Like, that's my character. You don't think I know that trick? Come on, dog. I will stay in Eagle Child everything. And another thing with her, you can reload her gun, by the way. It's like same with Gloria, where you can reload one of the guns to get them both reloaded. She's got to reload. Look at you waiting for your teammates. Going maximum speed. I'm gonna try to play here with the shield. Did you see me? Rampage on stage. Yeah, he saw me. You might have seen me, but it's not gonna make much of a difference. I ain't gonna lie. Like, the gun does the thing. He was peeking this angle here, so I was like, if I swing that other one, it's 50-50 kind of, but if I swing the other one and he's not looking, we get the kill. So my team wants to play up. I'm down for it. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'll fist the peek. I'm down to Eagle Child this. Peek it. Did he just not peek? He must have not peeked. Going maximum speed. Rampage on stage. Rampage on stage. Oh, come on, bro. Oh man, when you get Siri, oh no. Let's go, bro. Give me these characters. Like, Grata, like, come on. Wow, you have damage reduction. Like, damage reduction and damage fall off. Like, eventually the smile. Like, eventually the smoke is gonna go up, my boy, and you're gonna get leveled. Like, there's no two ways about it, bro. It's no two ways. Another 17. The good thing, at least for Crystal, which is, I mean, it's one of those game modes where it's like, it is what it is. But for Crystal, she does not do 100% damage to the core, which is really good because she just has too much ammo. 200 bullets on this, 300 on the other one. It's kind of crazy if you could just sit there and level the core. But nonetheless, right, like I said, no damage reduction though on heroes. So we can just sit back and go crazy. Maximum speed. I got y'all when they peek. Just wait, just wait, just wait. Watch what I'm fisted to you. I was like, watch what I'm fisted to this Sydney, bro. I'm about to level her. What I really did there, though, I looked for my ultimate. Was that close? I was very close. Because I was going to kill her, pop ultimate, kill Gloria. That would have been nasty. But the ultimate wasn't ready yet. Nice kill. Hunter snuck past. I'm fine with that. He's about to cost his team the game. Even with a Sindri ultimate, completely suppress that. I actually almost killed myself doing that. I want to be 2-them right here and I win the game first. Watch this. Oh. Hunter's doing work to the core, but. Like, good sneak by Hunter, but it's like one of those things where you just leave your teammates on a 3v2, and if they can't kill us, you're in so much trouble. Like, you're in so much trouble.